went walking into forest, enjoying the beauty of nature. Suddenly, they saw a bear coming at them. They become frightened. Raju, who know all about climbing tree, run up to a tree and climbed up quickly. He didn't think of vision. He had no idea how to climb tree. Vijay thought for a second. He had heard animals don't prefer dead bodies. So he fell to the ground and held his breath. The bear sniffed him and thought he was dead. So it went on its way. Raju asked Vijay, "What did the bear whisper in your ears?" Vijay replied, "The bear asked me to keep away from friend like you and went on his way."